guys, it's me, Devin, and I'm with my brother and friend.
Hey.
What you guys
tell them what we're doing today.
No, what's your guys' names?
Dante.
Chloe.
And we have a short video for you because you think this is going to be gross. It's chocolate-dipped insects. So there's larvas and grasshoppers?
Yeah.
And crickets.
Okay.
I think it was crickets that they had.
Okay.
Where does it say it? Just wait.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's crickets and larva, which is worms.
I have a feeling they're going to be good. Since they're chocolate. I've seen people eat these.
There's only like 5 in here.
Yeah.
There's no problem eating them all.
No.
Alright, I'm gonna start with the larva.
Pick one. This white chocolate and regular chocolate. Whatever one you want. You're gonna pick a long worm?
A larva.
This all looks right. Like a bird. Show me.
Oh no.
This is what,
I grabbed a cricket and they grabbed a worm.
3, 2, 1.
That crunch.
That's what tastes kind of.
Yeah, oddly tastes. Really? Yeah, it oddly tastes like a Butterfinger.
Do you like it?
It's just bland.
I'm gonna try a cricket. I'm gonna try a cricket.
There, you try one.
You can give him the rest of your worm if you want.
Here, I'll just take this one.
Huh. That's actually pretty good.
Skinny one.
That's actually pretty good.
I don't even know if these are real. Oh yeah, those are the
real
intestines.
Yeah.
That crunch.
They're just super bland.
Mmm. Okay.
That's really good. What?
Oh, you should have looked.
It's just like a flake. Like with nothing.
We're done.
Yeah, that was it.
Oh, that can be really good. You didn't even spit it out.
Yeah. You say bugs.
Yeah, there was a lot of fat.
How much?
For bugs? That's
a lot of fat.
Mom, I watched a YouTube and they ate the same bug that we did.
Really?
And they ate the crickets.
Did they like it?
Some of them spit.
Mm-hmm.
All right, guys.
All right.
This is the end of the video because we had nothing else. And we'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.